Let's go!
Bang!
Hot stuff coming through!
Score one for the good guys!
Back. Thank you.
ready for anything.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Another one bites the dust.
Thank you. Another one bites the dust.
Sylvando grows even greater.
Thank you.
Let's do this. See ya! Hot stuff coming through!
Score one for the good guys!
Thank you.
One for the good guys!
Up and down on the waves.
So this is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world, ships full of treasure, you name it.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Silvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some kind of millionaire.
Oh, come now, Ronnie, darling. You know it's not polite to pry. All right, the docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Oh, 手から君を離さない。 手から君を離さない。 知れず涙を流せよ。そうな
This mean, mean man won't let us into the docks.
It's nothing personal. The docks are off limits for everybody now. It's because of la competizione.
Great. So I guess we just have to sit tight till this contest thing is over, huh?
Si, it's the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun. Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente. Signor Universo is for men of all ages. The winner, he must be a powerful like the waves, graceful like the breeze, and deep like the sea. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the strong and admirable men in this moment.
Ooh,
I love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood. I hear they're to die for. Well, who's with me? Come on, you know you want to.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having, but I am quite peckish. I'd love to try a few local treats.
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be looking for the rainbow. Right, Serena?
I'm so sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself and, well, we can't leave until the contest's over anyway, so...
I don't believe this. Hey, listen, we're kind of in a hurry here, and we really need to get to the dock. Do you know who's in charge of this contest?
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. He is in the charge of everything in our town. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind man. Molto gentile.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Doge guy to let us into the docks.
This must be the place. Let's see if he's home.
Uno minuto, I am coming.
Hey, we're looking for the Doge? We need to ask him a favor.
Bene, I am Doge Rotondo. Always I am happy to help. I have nothing to say to you. Niente! Now you must go. Andate via!
What the... Hey, wait! So much for molto gentile. I've met kinder judges. Took one look at you and freaked out, huh? Wait, you don't think... Nah, how would he know you were on the run? And why just you?
Oh, there you are. Veronica's managed to get herself into a bit of a scrape. Please, you have to come and help.
Man, you can't take that kid anywhere. Still, I guess we won't be sailing out of here anytime soon. Might as well go see what's up.
Give it back, you dirty, rotten thief! It's not like you can use it anyway. A kid like you wouldn't have the first idea what to do with a wand.
Why no? You are the kid, just like me. Anyway, I only borrow, no steal.
What's going on here, Serena?
We were just walking along when he came out of nowhere and snatched her wand. We caught up with him here, but he won't give it back.
Hey!
Here. Don't let it get swiped so easily next time.
But why did you even want my wand in the first place? It's not worth much money, you know.
What is it, kid? Spit it out.
It's okay, Placido. I explain the situation. My name is Benigno. He is my friend, Placido. He's the only son of the Doge Rotondo. Every day we are playing together. Molto felice. Happy, happy. But then Placido, he loses his voice. I don't understand what happened. I ask, but he cannot answer. So I think, if I have the magic, maybe I can fix Placido's voice. Capisce?
Fine. You're forgiven. Now, tell me more about your friend's lost voice.
It's his throat. There's some sort of awful... Oh, he's been cursed. Poor thing. I might be able to help him if I had some birdsong nectar. But I'd need some water from a sacred fountain to make it, and, well...
You needed a special, very, very holy water to help Placido, see? I hear people talking about something like this. The river, west of Gondolia. If you follow it up, there is a cave, the Grotta della Fonte. Everybody say its water is molto speciale. I know I steal the wand, and I know this is very bad, but per favore, you must help Placido. We are friends since we are the small children, bambini piccoli. And now you are his only hope. You will help him, see? See?
You heartless monster! It's not like you're busy or anything. This is an innocent child we're talking about. Help him! Heartless!
Grazie mille, signore! You bring her the water from the grotta and make the special nectar. And I will stay to take care of Placido.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. This!
else wants some? Another one bites the dust.
darlings! Fabulous, darling!
Yeah.
easy.
Thank you. 思い出に浸るのは
One for the good guy!
Honey.
Who else wants some?
Better. Thanks.
darlings! Okay, here we go! One for the good guys!
Nice! Let's do this!
Roll!
darling.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites. Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Ah!
easy.
Thanks.
worry, darlings. Phil's here.
This beautiful water. It's so clear. This will be perfect for making birdsong nectar. There we are, all done. Now, let's head back to Gondolia and see if we can cure dear little Placido.
I just want some. You want some?
Victory!
Let's go!
One for the good guys!
Fire!
Ah!
Victory! Hot stuff coming through! Nice!
Another one bites the dust.
I just keep getting better.
Sylvando grows even greater.
Has really got going while we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting. I can't wait to see the first contestant take the stage. Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. You two go and muscle your way to the front of the crowd and save us a space. Meanwhile, me and the girls will go put a song back into little Placido's throat. I can't wait to see his happy little face. Ciao for now.
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Whatever. Let's just head over to the contest and see what's what.
Cielo, what an handsome pair. I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, sì? It is such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to be.
Hey,
Does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight. Brazen fools!
Damn it, it is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen, and listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Come quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh man, we've done it now. Easy. Damn it. They just keep coming.
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield, and spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey. You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, honey.
Who are these imbeciles? And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men.
Psst. This way, quickly.
Look out!
Eric! No!
What are you doing? I bought you some time. Use it! Get out of here, now!
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I can't imagine what they'll do to him.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean... Why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some terrible misunderstanding. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but, well, so much has been going on.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn. That might be the best route to the bridge.
Thank you. I know you are scurrying around in the shadows like the rodent you are, Darkspawn. Show yourself! Or you can stay hidden and see what happens to your friend.
Something tells me he's not the patient type. We'd better get to Eric before things turn nasty.
Ah, there's a gondola stop off to the northwest near the contest stage. We could sneak up close to them from there.
Let's hop on a gondola and glide on over. Mustn't keep dear Eric waiting.
Still, you fail to find him. Imbeciles! Search again, and do not return empty-handed.
It's now or never, my loves. Time to enter from stage right and save the day.
So finally you scurry into the light. You rats think to gain the advantage by ambushing me while I am unguarded. I welcome the chance to tear you apart with my own hands, Darkspawn. I have you now, Darkspawn.
This is ridiculous.
Filthy rats!
Let's keep at it! How's about this? this then?
For me. Stay strong, my loves! Darlings, Sylph's here.
Thank you.
Accelerate!
Don't worry, I'm here to help. Thank you.
Kneel before me! Silence, worms!
Ronnie, darling.
To my knees, Pike. You vermin! How could this happen?
Oh, Eric, are you all right? Here, let me untie you.
What? devilry is this, Darkspawn? By what trickery did you manage to overcome Sir Jasper?
It matters not. You have had your fun. Now accept your fate and give yourselves up.
All right, this is gonna seem crazy, but just trust me, okay? Geronimo!
True to form, the rats leap from the sinking ship. So much for your faithful friends, Darkspawn. Now, this ridiculous farce has gone on long enough. All that remains is for you to choose how it ends. Surrender to me, or entrust your fate to the sharks that circle beneath. Well, which will it be?
Oh! Sir Jasper, look!
Hmm?
Yoo-hoo! How's that for a dramatic entrance, huh? Introducing the Salty Stallion, the finest ship to ever sashay across the seas. Dave, be a darling and pull over to the quayside so my friends can hop on, will you?
Right you are, Silva.
All aboard!
Get them!
Ciao for now, Jasper, darling. Bet you didn't see that ending coming. Ooh, I do love a twist.
Come
on! What are your orders, sir? They're getting away.
They will not get far.
Ooh, made it. And by the skin of our teeth. We owe you one, Sylv.
Oh, don't be silly, darling. Dave's the one you need to thank. It's his steady hand on the helm that steered us out of the jaws of danger.
Oh, stop it, Sylv. I'm just doing my job. No need to... Oh, blimey, what the heck's that?
Oh my goodness! It's disgusting!
I told you you would not get far. Enjoy your journey to the ocean floor. Now, my dear Tentacular, welcome your new friends to the loving embrace of the deep.
Crikey, here he comes! Oh, I'm too young and beautiful to die!
Huh? What's that noise?
Those are Gondolian merchant ships.
What are they?
Fire!
Aye, aye!
noise of the cannons frightened it away.
Hi! Hey! Hi!
Hi!
He's safe now. Si, bene, bene. That monster, always he is harassing the ships in this area. Molto irritante.
Hey, it's me, Placido. Listen, I can speak now. I have back my voice again.
The boy, he tell me everything. He tell me it's you who cure him. And also, he convinced me that you are no Darkspawn. That is no you who curse him in this way. He explained everything to me. Scusa, amici. I have done to you a great disservice.
Some days ago, I play outside the town, and I observe Sir Jasper talking to the monster. It's scary, so I make a little scream. He hear me, and curse my voice so I cannot speak about what I see. It was horrible.
So I learn that the one they call the Darkspawn save my boy, and the noble knights of Eliodor, they consort with the monsters. What does it all mean? I cannot understand. But I know that you are an hero, and an hero must escape to fight another day, see?
Darkspawn! Hear me. Today, you were lucky. But your luck will run out. And when it does, I will be there. If you're wise, you will live in fear of that day.
Things won't be easy for you now. You defied the Heliodorians, and they don't like that. Don't let them grind you down, you hear?
Yes, it
is! Bye!
Ciao!
Bye!
Bye! Ciao!
Bye! 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 Bye!
We live to see another sunrise. We're blessed. Blessed, I tell you. Ooh, Dave, I forgot to ask. Have you heard any little birdies chirping about a merchant buying something called the Rainbow over in Gallopolis?
I have, as it happens, Silver. Word on the grapevine is the fella what bought it headed over Zvardrust way.
This really isn't just a game to you, huh?
Friends, shipmates, amigos, Zvardrust and the Rainbow await. Onward, forward, northeastward, destiny beckons.
I'm not afraid to die.
手から君を離さない。